That off the back glass, it'll roll all the way to the other side, kept in by White. Dave. A turnover deep in the Sioux zone results in a Scott Kosmachuk goal, his 27th on the campaign.
Well, with 14-17 gone in the third period, the Storm get that tying hot goal. As you see the turnover here on the forecheck by Mitchell right there, gets it into Kosmachuk, who was behind both Nurse and Gudbranson, and in the net she went. We're tied at three.